Irmo tonight, police are searching for a missing elderly man. He's identified as 89-year-old Charles Gregory. Police say he was last seen around 12:30 or so this afternoon, walking along Columbia Avenue. That's near Midlands Tech. They're telling us he was again last seen just a short while ago. If you've seen him, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers. That number is always 1-888-CRIME-SC.